Hi guys, here come with a new recipe again. Today I'm going to prepare clam stir fry with vegetable. So let's eat the recipe together.
Clam, mushroom, oyster mushroom, pepper lamb leaf, tomato, sweet pepper, green onion, soybean oil, sugar, salt, chicken powder, oyster sauce, and garlic.
First thing, I'm going to clean clam. Clean it again. Add couple lamb leaf. Add some salt. Add some water. And I cook it until the clam is open. Then I'm going to prepare vegetable. Green onion. For this green onion, I just go to pick it from my garden. Oyster mushroom. Mushroom. With pepper, then clean all vegetable. Clean one more time. After that, I cut vegetable. Thank you. clam is open. So I take it up. Then I take only clam meat. Now time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add clam meat. Add sugar. Salt. Add chicken powder. And oyster sauce. Add sweet pepper. And mushroom. Oyster mushroom. And tomato. Add some water. The recipe is finished.
Time to test it.
So let's have it, me and my brother. The taste is very yummy. It's acceptable. And I just want to make sure that if you interested with the recipe today, you can try with what I have shown you in the video. And I hope that you all will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you the next recipe. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.